to the game.
What if it was your daddy that did that?
Oh my god. I mean, you know.
I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking, I'm joking. Take a joke, bro. Like
Take
I,
a joke, kind of.
you take a joke, you twat.
You act hard in front of everyone.
Actually, no, you act hard in front of your teacher because you actually are hard. You have a boner every day.
Hard. Yeah, okay. How do you know that?
No comment.
I get it on the bus.
I look at your dick. Oh, shit. Whoa! Who are we talking about here? Who? Who, Annie? Nothing. Is it someone in our English? Is it someone in our English? Who is? Oh. How long is she? Was she longer than you? Okay, not shit, but. Oh, Stanley! Oh, Victoria texted me. Oh, Victoria wants to join my live stream. Yeah, I'm starting. I've started a new one. I'm on FIFA now. Yeah. You're shitting on your mum. You're gay. Your dad is gay. Can't say that, my dad's dead. Good point. I'll give you that. I'll allow it. I'll allow it. I was talking about your dad's first, so yeah. Question, when did I ask? You're not. Because we're good friends. Shush. I got told to shush. Nice. Who do you think? Nah, I thought it was from your mum, Stanley. So's your mum. Why do I keep commenting about your mum? What? What am I doing? I am playing FIFA. Shut up, Stanley. You're so fat. Yeah. Shut up, Stanley.
While you recognize him, I know, but he's
I'm
definitely
muting you, Stanley. Hold on, Victoria. I'm muting Stanley. There you go, muted Stanley. I don't want to listen to his voice. What are you doing? I actually want to know what you're doing. Stanley's gonna come on my stream and comment now. Stanley's gonna join the stream. He's gonna be fucking talking shit. Did you know Stanley likes a girl called like Layla or something like that? He likes a girl called Layla. Layla. No, no. What? About what? That you like Layla? Oi, Victoria. No, Stanny, I was joking, Stanny, I was joking. Nah, Victoria, do you want to know who he likes? Stanny said he likes my mum. Stanny said he likes my mum.
He is such a spectacular sight with his speed and plenty of technique as well, Kylian Mbappe. Well,
the I am not gay, thank you, Victoria.
Give him a couple of yards, will not want to get into a foot race. That's a corner.
Thank you, Stanley. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's a good point. Oh, I'm a bender, though. Wow. Wow. Who's Michael? The concert. That concerning, yes, you are. Woo! No. No, don't say that, Sandy. That's a bit peep. She can hear you, you know. She put, Oh, shut up. Oh, I'm going now. Ah, he can't take a penalty. Ah. I think you've upset her now. Oh. How do you know? No, please, no. Omen said he wanted you to beat him up. What? Okay, I'll call you my king. Shit. I don't know what Sally, what is your favourite game?
It's a very good interception.
You don't really have a favourite, do you? Okay, yeah, you do. Oh my god, how did you get skilled like that, you twat? Danny. As the scoreline tells you. Yeah, I know, I do. Thank you. In front. A few minutes to go to half time here. Well, we expected to see them in the lead, but it's a bit tighter than many might have. Yeah, it's a good game, bro.
Neymar. Mbappe. Neymar. Can really get at the opposition here. Challenges for the ball.
Oh my god. I'm talking to Stanley, bro. I'm talking to James Bond, yeah. Yes, that's a penalty. I got a penalty. I got a penalty. Let's go. Stanley, what corner should I bury this in? What? Watch my stream. I'm taking a penalty. Which corner should I bury this in? Right. Right. So. Oh, I thought we'd have scored.
No
I know. Neymar's penalties are actually quite sick. I know. I'm sure. I'm telling you, not screaming out. I didn't pass to him because I knew I was gonna either get a penalty or I was gonna score. No. Well, I actually don't know. You'll get your answer in chat. Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
We're at the start of the second half, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who hold the advantage at this point.
Bonstrom would win that.
Good vision to be able to switch the play back. Cavani. Had a crack.
Oh, I thought that went in. It matters about that your... What you got? Yeah. Oh, I tried to chip it over. Yeah, I know. You're a funny person. I was going to bury it. Man, Rafi pulled me down, you know.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on.
Okay, I've got the ball. Okay. Raf.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Who does Kylian like? I don't like anyone, bro. Oh wait, in which way? Because I have a lot of friends. Gosh, I don't have one. No, not another penalty. Oh, Dirty Johnson's here. Hi, Oliver. Stanny. Okay, I'll give you that.
From Neymar. That's dealt with the problem.
Wait, who's in? Wait, whoever's in this chat, text in chat. I want to know who's in chat.
Some potential in this move.
He's still
lucky, it was deflected.
Yeah, Victoria and well, and whatever. You steal this channel. Did I steal this channel? No, I did not steal this channel. Manchester.
Thiago Silva.
No! I was gonna try and chip it over his head. Yeah. Well, I'm going by. Bye! Voice crack. Shut up, Sam. No, actually, I got given this channel, thank you.
It's Marquinhos.
Ziad.
Crisp defending there.
Nice to know that no one cares. Where?
Cavani!
Ah! that. Oh, Fennis texting me, bro. You're then. I'm going to send Fennis the link, you know. Thanks. Oh, that's cute. Are you singing, Stanny? Raf was me. I mean, I still got the ball. Draxler. Danny chill. Oh, no, no. How did he miss that? No, that would have been amazing. Oh, no. No, I know she doesn't play FIFA, but, like... could do. Oh, that would have been so close. Yes, yes, Cavani. Oh, you do play FIFA, Victoria. It is now an extraordinary lead. Stanley, your answer is yes, she plays FIFA. I want to rewatch. I want to rewatch this penalty, actually. It's actually quite sick. Do you play Xbox, Victoria, or, like, PlayStation? Oh, she plays it with her dad. Like... jeez. He's an ex. I don't want to play a match. That match is going to be boring. I said I don't want to play that match. It's going to be boring. Did I? Everton won this. Stanley did not want to hear that. Nope, I don't want any tournament. Xbox, we only have FIFA 16 though, which is really annoying. FIFA 16's okay. No! I want to get FIFA 20 or something. Yeah, FIFA 20's decent as well. What? I never asked, but okay. Oh, what a fucking death. But it's old. Yeah, I know. I like some of the old ones. It literally don't matter. Oh my god, do a Swiss and a turn. Oh, okay. Okay, I'm going into the game. Stanley, yeah. But it's old, yeah, it is old. Watford, why have you given away the ball straight away, bro? We have FIFA 11 and FIFA 13, but the newest game we have is FIFA 16. Yeah. It really doesn't matter what FIFA you play. Stanley. Really don't want to hear that, Stanley, but okay. Moaning.
Yeah, he's a student of the game, always looking to improve.
Ooh. Please don't time my out, Stanley. I know you aren't. Do you even have mod? Did I give you mod?
Right, to the side of the goal. And licking off the inside of the
goal
on its way in. On another day,
that might have... Oh, you could have banned Dottie Johnson.
Not this time. Manchester United ahead now. Deeney. Pogba. Superb shimmy then. Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Oh, I thought that went in. That would have been a lovely spot. Someone was in my stream. And then they left. No, someone else. I was here. How do I miss that, bro? I was. Yeah, that's where. It's actually quite nice to have Victoria in my stream. Yes, but the more modern versions are updated and have better skills on them. Yeah. No, I was going to chip it. Yeah, I do. He's a wrestler. Didn't quite get the timing in that header. It was a weak effort. Didn't even know what he looked like. He's a tall guy. India. Really in the clear now. In on goal. Ref. Shots on here. Good stretch by the goalkeeper. Pushed out away from danger. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Did you know me and Victoria have the best conversations ever? It's in. Fine moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Shush. Okay, I was going to say. He's cut that out well, well read. Yep, even she's a grin. No. I swear, if this ref gave me a red card for that, I would have just lost it this game. You're not annoying, Stanley. No, you're funny. You're cop. Yeah, I wish Leo was still in our school. Yeah, because... No, you're joking. How did that hit the post? Yeah. Like, how can Tomi got away with everything? Patrick, goal number 3 here, and it's a perfect day for the player. I'd love to mention 3-0 to Man United against Watford. Oh. I said 3-0 to Man United against Watford. Imagine. That would have been so embarrassing. I accidentally pressed my circle set. Have you seen my comments? On what? What am I looking at your comments on? So we've reached a break. 3-0 for half time score. Well, we wait to see what the ones about FIFA. Yeah, I've seen the ones you commented about FIFA. Ref! She's so rude.
What is man doing? This guy, bro.
Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with
What's Watford doing, bro? And
now a throw in. A brilliant first half from this fella. Everything that fell his way, he took, and he'll be after more.
Whoever supports Tottenham. I mean, Tottenham's okay, because they got a new manager now, but I was going to save Romeo. If you didn't save that, I would have been so annoyed. Don't even know what I got. Okay, whoever supports Leeds United, I will flip out. Whoa, Stanley, you're cheating on Man United. Are you sure about that, though? Chelsea's on top of their table. Are you sure? I feel like we need to talk about that. My arm hurts. Oh, how have I got the ball again?
Now Marcus Rashford. The shot's up! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And it's going to be a goal kick.
What? Oh, the ring announcer. Got the ball again. I swear, Watford hasn't even had a shot on target yet. Oh, yeah, Roman Reigns and Xavier Woods have a match this Friday. This Friday on SmackDown. Roman.
Signals for the throw. And this is interesting whether the manager is.
Imagine if Xavier wins now.
Pogba trying to put his teammate in. Saved by Ben.
Yeah, I know. The quality is going to be bad.
Put the corner in the middle.
Quality can sometimes be bad. Probably because of, like, my internet, but... That's peak, but okay.
Here's Gray. There's some potential in this move.
I swear, if they get a penalty...
Poor attempt at a pass, really.
Do you?
Just over a quarter an hour left. Yeah. On my watch.
Who is she, then?
Clever ball. Just to keep
nice.
The feet.
Yep. I've just bullied that kid. I bullied him so badly.
The two attackers just worked it past him for a simple goal.
Yeah, they used the heads. The lad in possession didn't try and go for glory. He knew when to release the pass, and he did.
Yeah, I do. I know quite a bit.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair.
Hey. He had to.
Lukaku.
I'm surprised. How did Drew McIntyre not win? Who? Yeah, he's still champion. No, he is still champion. Seth Rollins has to face Big E next for the championship.
Got 7 minutes remaining now.
Yeah, we know how that's gonna go out.
Chalobah.
Yeah.
It's great. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it.
I told you long ago.
Well, those fans can't even be bothered to give their players any stick at the moment. They're just stunned into silence.
Yeah.
Good vision here.
Rare.
He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. Well, 2 more minutes to play, that of added time. And shoots!
Raf, bro.
Ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short. Yes. He took it early, though.
Hey, Victoria. Tap in chat quickly. Shut up, Sammy. Yes. Yo, I'm gonna restart my stream and send it to you, unless if you subscribed with notice. Shut up, Stanley. Yeah. I'm gonna restart my stream. What? No. I hate that talk to me. Right, Victoria, I'm restarting my stream. I'm gonna restart my stream.
Hey, sister.
Hmm?
The kid inside her.
My brother just touched my B. Don't know if it was by accident. Whoa! Some guy just put this guy. Guys, my brother just touched my B. I don't know if it was by accident, but now I feel very uncomfortable. Alright, I'm